In this video, we're going to add more stuff to this detail, some text, annotate, and so on. So let's start by going to the annotate, tag by category, and see if we can tag anything in here. Okay, so we can tag the beam. This is for the beam. That's good, we could do that. I'm gonna put it maybe down here. I can make this a little bit bigger. Over there maybe. Can also change the scale. Maybe, yeah. Okay. Let's add this text in here. Plate with 4 16 in diameter, epoxied threaded rods into end of glue lamp column to facilitate connection. Okay, I'm gonna add a text here. Maybe I can go to text, this one, and here. Okay, maybe I need a bit more space in here. How about I just see if... Okay, so the text is here, and it's written 2 times. I wanna move this over here. Move this a little bit higher and move this over here. Maybe here. Okay, now I can crop this region and I can move this here. We can also change this to like a different type by duplicating here. We can go maybe with 2. And I'm gonna put 2 in here. Okay, now it's a little bit better. Okay. So let's copy this text in here. Okay. And this is gonna be for this other plate. I'm going to use text again. Okay. I can move this over here. I can change this to 2 millimeters. Okay, now it's good. I can also show the layers of the floor, which is concrete topping. And CLT panel pair plan text. You could use these ones too, might be a bit better. Okay, maybe I could move this a little bit to this side. Okay. We also have this text in here for the connectors. I can use text. I want to use the 2 millimeter one. Okay, if you cannot see that, it's because we have cropped the region. I can move this over here and crop the region again. Maybe I could select all instances in this view and all of them could be 2 millimeters. There's a joist here. We don't see it here because our joist starts a little bit over to the right, so that's okay. So you can keep it as it is. Also, you can duplicate the view. I can name it as color. Just for means of visualization, in this copied view, I want to change this to shaded, and I'm going to use the colors. You can also type TL for the thick and thin lines. Maybe for some deliverables, you need it to be black and white, especially if you're sending to city or something. But if you're showing that only to the contractor or to the client, or just for visualization, you can also have a colored version. Now you can see, because we have assigned the same material here, these two are the same color. If it helps, if you want it to be like that, you can click on the beam, you can go to the materials, you can duplicate this one. I want to put beam here, and I want to change the graphics a little bit to be a bit more orangish, like this. Okay. And okay. And can change this to this one. Okay. We can also tag the column here, tag by category. It says it doesn't have a tag. Maybe I could go to the edit type, and I need to put 342 by 315 here. Apply, okay. Now I can go back to the tag and tag this one. It says, do you want to load the tag? Yes. We can go to annotations, structural, and we have the structural column tag open, and here. It's actually here. Okay, so that's it.